Radio Feedback. Hello, and welcome to the show. And we're talking about why are we such a drunken society these days? And when people go out, and if it's nightclubbing or to a pub, and to go out to have a good time, why does so many people these days have to get extremely drunk? And we put this question to our professor. So Professor George, when people go out and listen to music, why do they need to drink so much? I really don't think the problem is the alcohol so much, it's the music. It's the music, what they want to listen to, which is absolute diarrhea. I don't think I believe that. We're going to take a phone in. And this is David. No, mine. David. Do you go out? Do you enjoy the music? Do you drink? I don't drink. I don't care. Thank you.
Thank you.